kind of like, it's like looking at my son doing something. He's like, okay, it's in the DNA. You know what I'm saying? It's the drive, it's the energy, because it's most definitely re-inspired me, motivated me to the point where like I took my mind. I don't worry about the streets as much now. I think about making great songs that can last for 20 years. Cause I still eat off waterfalls and the Embo song. And the reason why I don't worry about the streets, cause we got it sold up. We got it sold. Free man. It's so true. To L.A. Reid, he was already getting paid per show. Mm-hmm. And he had 2-3 songs on the radio. So we wouldn't negotiate. We were sitting back like I'm sitting now. Like, what y'all want to do? Because, boy, he ain't going to stop. You trying to get with him? Because he's seeing. I can say I learned a lot from Future, because I can learn, not just by watching him from afar, but knowing how much information they might know, and knowing how some of this shit just be like, we didn't know that was going to be the record. Because we did, we would have put it on Pluto 3D. When I let him gave it away the next, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know.
Yeah.
But it still works because he is still relevant, still hip, so he buys you time. That's what I tell these certain girls, they daughters that age. They end up playing. I'm like, am I the cut? Got them old, honey. He got them old. I'm like, that Future. I'm like, but I he gave me Future 1000. Yeah, I mean, gave me No Mercy. But I wouldn't have found her, it's right. I called him, I said, come over to the house, man, come over to the house. Future walked in the house, all the kids went crazy. This is Andre and Big Boy's family. Like, these are two mega, these are fucking Hall of Fame. This is it. This, you know what I'm saying? It's MJ and Prince, you know what I'm saying? Like, Future walked in and all their kids and stuff was like, is he? I'm like, gosh, see? The kid's like, that's all it is. Cause I know you got that, I know you friends. Like, so I see me and Big Rue, we always run each other. And that's the last one member that I got to do his album. We still doing his album, working on it, you know what I'm saying? Backbone. Cool Breeze, Witch Doctor, because they're not as big as Outkast and Goody Mobs, I make a point. Cause some of their stuff is still grassroots. You know what I'm saying? It's not like they can still do shows, they still do stuff, but it's more of a humble way. That's why doing that tour with the reunion, that's gonna be good for them. Cause we like anything else, Kendrick Lamar, ASAP Rocky, everybody love Outkast, love our sound. That record's like a clap. That is a classic record that everybody know. Like how we might love James Brown.
ASAP Rocky, where you go? But you sound like you, same way Outkast sound like they listen to New York. So it's like we weren't just Southern rappers. They sound like they could compete with the East Coast. These East Coast cats saying, we can get on your bounce beat. Biggie was the pioneer there. Biggie, like Jay-Z knew what to do. Biggie did that. Biggie, when Biggie jumped on that Bone Thugs and Harmony, and when Biggie jumped on, he showed whatever Pac can do, I can do whatever.
It's coming, hopefully next year. I mean, I hate to say hopefully, but because the thing is, they just didn't want to, while making the record, we really don't want to talk about doing it, what we're doing, because you don't want Epic and L.A. Reid on the down out, you know what I'm saying, like that pressure, because they want them exact dates.
Yeah. We ain't gonna do this, we ain't gonna do that. Then once you commit to a date, if the record don't make that date, then you got to push it back and they don't anticipate. So it's almost like Outkast came out April 26, 1994. Mm-hmm. Southern Playlist of Cadillac Music. Ideally, you know what I'm saying? If I can, you know what I'm saying, get it back, that'll be ideal. You know what I'm saying? We can 2014, April 26 or beyond, or December, like sometime, you know what I mean? I think that would be amazing.
Yeah.
That would be amazing. And it's going to be a...